What's up? Hello, welcome back to the channel. So just to bring you guys up to speed ahead of me getting stuck into this, I've just smashed a monster of a workout that is totally worthy of an eating challenge just like this. That workout is going to be on the screen here. So I haven't really prepared for this challenge. I kind of just decided that I was going to do it, see how I get on, see how it goes, and give it a whirl. I'm known by my friends for being able to eat a lot and be able to eat quite quickly. So I've never really done a proper challenge. So I thought I'd give this a go and see how we go. So let's get stuck in. Okay, so essentially this challenge, I decided to try and eat every single type of burger on the McDonald's menu, including the breakfast muffins. Small change of plan, because my mum decided to help herself to one of the muffins when they came, as I had to order breakfast before 11 and then get that delivered and then order the normal burger. So I've opted for an extra hamburger. And what would McDonald's be without a side of fries? I'm not going for a drink because the fizzy drink, soda water and stuff is going to fill you up. So I've got my ordinary water here. Stopwatch. I don't know if you're going to be able to see that from the distance, but who cares? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 burgers, a side of fries, and the calorie total is going to be somewhere around here. I'm going to calculate that later. Let's crack on. Timer set. Start now.
Oh,
bacon left in it.
Kinda don't want none unless you got buns, hun.
Where's the calories on this thing? Oh, gonna have to go on the website, that's long. All right, we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 burgers down. Gonna make it 8 with a quarter pounder. And just in case if you couldn't tell, I am struggling by this point. The last two bites of this quarter pounder made me feel literally like so sick. I was really struggling. And soon enough, you're gonna see the look of a defeated man.
So slowly, and time can do so much.
Minutes and 27 seconds. 8 burgers in, X amount of calories done. I'm done. Just to clear up, I'm not a competitive eater, so I don't do challenges regularly. I don't do any of this as a hobby or anything. It's just something that I thought would be a good laugh. I've seen people do it on YouTube and all over the internet, and it's something that I've always wanted to do, like these challenges. I was thinking that I'd do a little bit better, but such is life. You win some, you lose some. And I've got some extra burgers here for the rest of the family when they get home later. So that's it for me. I think I'm gonna go and throw up, and I will see you guys in the next video. Adios. Close to me.